like now making is a fun thing to do, but there's the internet. So like that brings in everything, technology, right? So like now, like where like the housewife in the 60s making owl macrame couldn't sell her thing on Etsy. And now she can. And even if she doesn't sell very many, she can like feel like she's part of this community online that like makes stuff and makes money from it or is valued in the world through page views or likes or whatever.